another Valkyrie. We're gonna save her, right?
If by save her you mean brutally rip her wings off, my vote is aye.
Enough. Both of you. I will decide on this course of action.
Mimia, the smartest man alive. I know many things.
Head.
Sigrun, the queen of the Valkyries. She would have that power. Last time I saw her, she was corporeal herself. She came to visit me long after I'd been in prison, but... Well, we had history, I guess you'd say.
Like, romantic history?
Ah, lad, you're making me blush, I think. Can I still blush?
First we hunt these creatures, and now we chase your former lover. You do not need this distraction.
It's more than a distraction. Father, these are Valkyries. They're the ones who keep the dead from overrunning Midgard.
And they are terrible at their job.
It's not their fault, brother. Someone changed them, kept them from their duty.
The Queen?
Can't say for sure, lad. We should ask more of them. If, of course, you don't mind that distraction.